going well.
What?
Start the video.
What's going well?
Welcome back to our penultimate is the third final, isn't it?
Correct.
Or is it the second
penultimate
one?
Penultimate is the correct terminology. It's not the second final.
It's the second final, right?
Third final.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
So, here we are in France, because it's got an Eiffel Tower, and so does Vegas. Vegas has an Eiffel Tower. So, points are as follows. Ferguson first with 284. Callum in second, 272. Ross in third, 226. I am in fourth with 207. Martin Giles, 185. And Juan with 171. Let's get straight into it.
I have a question.
What's your question?
It's raining.
It's
raining.
What kind of Eiffel Tower is in Vegas?
Three different kinds.
Right, oh my god, it's raining.
Shit. Oh, Juan's at the front. Oh, shit.
Good luck, boys. I'm going kamikaze.
Oh, no. But we know what happened last time you went kamikaze in France.
In France, yeah.
Well, that's commando.
No, you can do it. Why are we on the caution already? Juan, I'm on your right. I am on your right.
Oh my god, you and what the hell?
Can we drive, please?
Kamikaze!
Fucking hell. I don't like
Whoa!
This.
Giles! Whoa! Jesus Christ!
Don't like this.
You've got Ross so close to you.
I've got Ross bouncing all over the track on my screen.
You're driving a Mercedes, right?
Feels like a Haas.
Before or after the upgrade? Huh.
I separate this pack a wee bit, Ross.
Disaster. This is gonna end in disaster.
Oh no, there's a drip right in the middle of my screen. That's alright, Ross. That's alright.
This is horrible. I hate this.
Oh no! Oh, the lag!
What happened with the lag?
You were there, and then you didn't turn, and then you did turn and appeared halfway in the corner.
Hales, get out my fucking way!
Yeah, just told you already pushed me.
James, careful, please be careful. Holy shit.
Oh shit, that was close to Callum. I got exceeding track limits warning. And...
Oh! Ah! They're pushing me out!
It's me, wait! Oh my god! No!
Not today, Giles!
I've yet to complete a full lap without damage.
iPod! Giles just hit me.
Yeah, to be fair, that was better than Giles. Oh, he's defending!
Was that on the first corner, by the way, Cairns?
Yeah.
Because he's
just
the reason that drop.
Oh my god! Fair, what difficulty have you put this AI on?
The same
he's
as always.
Into
he's an idiot.
Same as always, 120.
The hardest, yeah.
He's literally just crashed into Cairns going through the corner. He then swerved in front of me and defended, and then just crashed into me and damaged my side pod even more.
Are we about to penalise the AI?
It's happened before.
It could happen again. I'm pretty content with podium.
That's 10 points for each.
You're not holding holding the podium.
Why do you doubt me?
Because I'm gonna fucking catch you.
I don't know, not with the damage. Oh Jesus, Juan. Oh, this is gonna get tasty up front here.
Go!
He's got the perfect incentive to stay in third place, so he can film whatever craziness goes on in the front.
Yeah, and also if anything does happen, then I want to stay the fuck away from it, basically.
So did I.
Did you fall in there?
Yeah.
No underbody! No!
Come on, Cairns. Get tails up.
Oh, that was...
Was that an incident?
There was an incident.
I just heard Calum going...
I saved it before it became a proper incident, it's fine.
Yeah, it was... I thought it was going to be a proper...
So did I, hence the swear.
Some ASMR swearing there, Callum. Juan, I'm on your left. Juan, I'm on your left.
Juan, why are you so fucking quiet?
Juan, I'm on your right.
Do you know?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, fucking hell, pause that up.
You nearly bloody got me. Right. Okay. Okay. Not bad with side pod damage, Ross.
I'm surprised I'm catching you. Yeah, I'm on your right. Oh, my
God. Hello.
Nah, fuck this. I'm backing out. That's gone, not. You're all right. I'll get you on the straight.
Good shot.
Lol jokes, I have side pod damage, I have no straight line speed.
Yeah, we both have side pod damage. Alright.
Mine is a very deep colour of orange though.
Oh god.
Hey, Cairns, that was a late move, remember I'm lagging.
I mean, then it's not really a late move.
He's got you there.
It was a fine move, but then you lagged out on my right.
No, it was a late move because of the LK50. This is some fucking tasty side-by-side shit.
I just, like, honestly, the flickering of the bloody scoreboard is putting me off.
Cairns, we need to stop racing each other and get in touch at least.
I was right behind Callum, but then the three of them were fucking right next to each other. It caused me to fucking back off.
Track's going to be drying up, apparently.
Yeah, my engineer's been saying that for the last few laps.
Yeah.
When I went, oh, that's going to be interesting. That is a very blatant bit of corner cutting by you there, Juan.
Yeah, I mean to.
You say that a lot, mate.
Get in front of me again.
Yeah, I could say the same fucking thing about you.
I thought it was Bomb Squad.
It's the Bomb Squad.
Fucking hell, my tyres are
rubbed. Don't let this is a deja vu to Brazil.
No. To be fair, Juan's lost a second to Callum now, I don't know. How the hell that's happened?
Because I got past him.
Because he was off the track.
What?
Are you joking?
He's cut right in front of me.
Are you joking?
Corner and they just phased in front of me.
Are you joking?
Fucking bullshit. Right, you're mine. I'm having you. Oh, fuck. Get out. Fucking bullshit.
Wrong fucking car to crash into.
I'm fucking smashed up.
This has been eventful.
It's only level 6!
I know, I just saw that. Oh god. Why didn't we do a sprint?
To be fair, the last...
I didn't know it was going to be raining. Yeah.
Oh shit, Callum's going to water time over there.
Not happy.
You crashed into me.
Me too, you did. You literally pushed out of the corner and went right across the front of me.
I was on your left the whole time.
No,
I was on your left overtaking you, pushed me to the side.
And then you cut right out in front of me.
Ross, why did you get 3 seconds?
I went down the outside of Cairns and he shut the door a little bit, and so I just kept my foot in rather than pulling out, and I cut the corner a bit. So I got a 3 second penalty for overtaking whilst kicking a corner.
I mean, Callum has really turned it on and is absolutely catching me now, coach. Can't say I'm pleased about it.
Because this is some hard driving.
Some good driving here.
This is... I am not happy.
You're not happy? Why are you not happy?
Just because I don't cope with stress well.
Damage my wing? I don't blame you, Ross. It was your lag.
Who damaged your wing?
You did.
I did?
Yeah.
What's even next?
I did just say it was because of your lag.
Yeah.
If you don't cope well with stress, I mean, I just have to sit behind you until you make a mistake.
Yeah. That's actually a very smart plan, because I'm making a lot of mistakes just now.
So, Cairn, realistically, we're hoping for the 2 championship leaders that are out front to crash into each other.
Yeah.
It's Senna and Prost S. It's a bit of a crossover period for sure, but the longer we stay, the worse it's going to get. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of
this lap. Ooh,
interesting.
What? What's interesting?
Seth has just told me in my ear that I should consider changing tyres. But the call is mine because he's unsure what tyres are best for the conditions just now.
Oh. Actually, wet. Full wet.
Have you done it as well?
Yeah. I was like, this is going to work out perfectly.
Cairns has stayed out.
Let's go.
Cairns could win.
Let's go.
Cairns could get the win here. Perfect job from you and the
crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You've gained a very small amount of time when you're in the pit stop.
Ah, my crew is amazing.
Let's go!
That was our last stop.
No
more scheduled
pits.
Uh-oh, James.
Oh, no. No.
Just remember, Ferg, your tyres will take longer to warm up because it's been raining.
I'm glad you told me that. Oh, fucking, he's defending.
Yeah, he is.
Jesus Christ.
Hold them up, Giles. Let's get the win. Come on. I just got my... fastest sector one.
Oh, that's because the track's drying up, huh?
Because there's no traffic, no one to race him.
Yeah. Except, I don't have a front wing. Well, I have a damaged front wing.
Oh no, I forgot about the underbody damage.
I mean, worst comes to worst, if this plan fails, then I'm still going to be ahead of Giles.
Yeah.
So.
If they enter where, like really quickly. DRS is now enabled. On a dry track.
Oh, he's pitted. He has pitted. Oh, who's that?
I don't know. Yellow flag. Yeah, it's Giles. Giles.
Fuck! He didn't change my wing.
Oh, this underbody damage is
going to get that down. Come.
DRS as well.
Fuck. Hey, I'm not the board over with his own stuff.
I'm staying right, Callum.
What?
I stayed right. I did stay right.
I know you said that, but I thought you were still going to take the corner.
Well, I tried to give you, I thought you were closer. So I tried to give you as much room as possible. I was being so considerate.
I pulled out the move a little bit so that it wasn't a crash.
We were both sensible. How we've learned.
Rude. Ross, we were both bang on the same time, like, I thought we were there.
What, like, check the time?
No, like, you were still the same exact, see, after the chicane, you were still exact same length ahead of me. Catching you, Ross.
James, you said I'm increasing the gap for you by a few seconds per lap.
I don't see how that's possible. You were 2 seconds ahead of me and it's 1.7 now.
How is Giles still on Inters, by the way? Oh wait, man, I could only see you like the wee flat bit of your cat poking in the camera and I had no idea, I thought there was something on your wall.
The side pod damage has really, really fucked me here. It was fine in the wet, but in the dry, you can really feel it. Jesus.
I'm flying.
What's the second here now, huh? I had a bit of flying as well.
Did you? Prepare for it to change. I'm coming.
Gets overtaken by Ross.
I mean, we're right next to each other.
It was just funny you said that and then the scoreboard changed. It's also not a scoreboard, is it?
No.
No.
Leaderboard.
Testing out that underbody on that corner.
I Ross, you are going all over the place. It's terrifying.
That's a mixture of the lag and just the current grip I have with the car.
I'm out leaning with the car. Oh, you dick.
You call me a dick for?
Okay, but you have been incident central this race.
You just drove into the back of me.
Okay, this is mine's a 25 pointer against him, calling it.
Oh. My wing is gone.
You bumped my rear, pushed me off, and then overtook on track.
I mean, on my screen, I didn't touch you, and then you brake checked me.
He done the exact same thing I did to him that he did to me, but worse.
Let's see.
Shit.
Fuck. But you get no front wing.
Yeah.
And it's the last lap.
Yeah.
You get no front wing. I've got massive iPod damage, and I'm right up your arse.
The battle of the titans.
Callum's currently got DRS in the main straight against me.
At this point, Callum realised they should have done us all a favour and just taken Ferg out.
Whoa! I was staying in front of you.
Oh,
Callum! He's to your left! He's to your left!
Liam's back out! Back out!
I will take the podium! I'll take it in second, thank you very much!
Anyway, just
fuck
that.
Oh yeah.
Get me out of this. Get me through this race.
Take the podium. I'm like, I will take it. I have nothing to lose here.
Oh my god.
Full of culture. I'd recommend you look down your inside here. It's cock! Oh, damn it! I put things just too far away. Ah, oh, it'd be nice. that was good racing.
Jesus. What happened?
Jesus. Oh. Where's he going?
To Juan or Callum?
Juan.
Juan is... he was there.
Oh my god, that was stressful. Who got fastest lap then? Was it Callum?
Maybe Ferg.
Ferg had taken off me like 3 times before the race time.
Yeah, Ferg.
Ferg. Okay, so Ferg, you are on 310. Callum, 272. Ross, you got third, yeah?
Yeah.
241. I am on 225. If you'd crashed, Ross, I would have been right behind you.
Yeah.
I actually see when we went around that last corner, I honestly thought you were gonna crash straight into where Callum had DNF'd.
Did Giles
finish? I saw Callum's car. Yeah, Giles got fourth. So I saw Cal's car, and that's when I saw Cal's car on the right, you were coming in the left. I just slammed on the brakes and was like, ah!
So that puts Ferg at 310, Callum 272, Ross 241, I'm on 225, Martin Giles 197, and Juan 171. Do you know what? This is Ferg, it's the exact same thing that happened in Australia in the first season.
What happened?
Remember the TikTok that got made?
Oh, when it was, who was at fault?
Yeah.
I can't remember. We should. Do you know? Well, Cairns, you maybe know. Maybe you shouldn't have brought that up because I think you lost that vote.
Yeah, because we had a bunch of people. Okay, let's go and watch. Let's go and review. Yeah, and then you went and tried to take me out.
When?
After that happened.
You'd fucked me over, so you couldn't.
No, you almost hit Ross.
He didn't almost hit me. He did hit me. I still lost control from when Cairns hit me. Still wasn't in control of my car.
What? 10 seconds after.
Yes, it was that bad.
Okay, well, let's go and review now.
I hope you guys enjoyed that one.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Like and subscribe.
Catch you later. Bye.
Hey.